ice cream scooper, ice cream cone, ice cream cone. Let's see what flavors we have. Mint chocolate chip. Vanilla. Chocolate. There's lots more ice cream. And ice cream cones. Purple ice cream. Orange ice cream. Blue ice cream.
Mary had a little lamb, little
red ice cream.
Lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow.
Brown ice cream. Blue ice cream. Green ice cream. Yellow ice cream. Pink ice cream. And white ice cream. Whoa, this is a super tall ice cream. So much ice cream. Make sure you don't eat it all at once, or you'll get a tummy ache. Whoa! Check out this giant baby bottle filled with lots and lots of gummy balls. Lots of colors in here. Let's see what else we have in here. With her clip-on dress. Isn't she pretty? I wonder what will happen if we put blue gumballs inside the microwave. Let's see who we get. I think I know who this is. Do you? It's Cinderella. She's wearing her blue dress.
Mary had a little lamb, little
now,
little
I wonder who we get if we put yellow gumballs inside the microwave. It's the beautiful Princess Belle. She's wearing her yellow dress. Isn't her dress super pretty and very fancy? Now, let's see who we get if we put pink gumballs inside the microwave. It's Aurora! pretty pink dress.
Patiently about, and waited patiently about till Mary did appear.
Now, how about we try one red and one orange gumball? I wonder who we get this time. It's Rapunzel. She's wearing her purple dress and she has really, really long hair. Isn't she pretty? I think so. Now let's see what happens if we put two green gumballs inside the microwave. I wonder who we get this time. It's Princess Ariel. And this time she's not wearing her mermaid outfit. She's wearing her pretty pink and white dress. And she has beautiful long red hair. She is beautiful, don't you think so? Whoa, let's see what toys are hiding inside these bottles. Let's see who's inside SpongeBob's bottle. Here's Mr. SpongeBob. His bottle is yellow. Let's see what we have inside. I hear something. It's slime. Let's see what toy we have. It's Mommy Pig. She's all slimy. She's really slimy. Let's get her cleaned up. Our next bottle is Strawberry Shortcake. Here she is. Her bottle is pink. Let's see what she has inside. Oh, I see a toy, and I think I know who it is. It's Nemo. Thomas. Thomas's bottle is blue. Here he is. Choo-choo. Choo-choo. Let's see what we have inside. I think I know who this is too. It's a little pony. From My Little Pony. Check this out. This pony sticks. Cool, right? Our next surprise comes from the inside of Mickey Mouse's bottle. His bottle is red. Here's Mr. Mickey Mouse. Let's see what we have inside. Lots of slime. And I think I see a toy. Do you know who this is? It's Daddy Pig. He is all slimy. Isn't he cute? Our next surprise is Mr. Hulk. His bottle is green. He looks angry. Let's see who we have inside. I see slime. And no toy yet. I think I hear a toy. Do you hear that? Do you know who this is? This is Dory. Isn't she cute? Our last bottle is Patrick's bottle. And Patrick is SpongeBob's best friend. His bottle is orange. Let's see who you're hiding inside. I just see slime, but let's see. No toy yet, just slime. What's this? It's a little dinosaur. It's a cute, tiny little dinosaur. Yellow, green, purple, blue, pink, red. Colors. Now let's cook up some vehicles. Black. It's a tow truck. A gray tow truck. Wow. It's a fire truck, a red fire truck. A garbage truck. It's a green garbage truck. Whoa! It's a school bus. Oh, it's a yellow school bus. Whoa. Stop. Go. Brown. Whoa. Oh, and this time, it's an ambulance. It's a white ambulance. Oh, and here are its sirens. What is it this time? It's a car. A blue car. Oh. And this car has four wheels. One, two, three, four.